Semtech Wireless and Sensing Products deliver innovative solutions for the Internet of Things with high-performance, low-power communication for LPWAN connectivity and efficient, low-power solutions for proximity sensing. LoRa wireless products developed by Semtech connect billions of sensors, tags, and actuators today in industrial, enterprise, and consumer applications worldwide. LoRa technology is bolstered by the rapidly growing LoRa Alliance, a strong worldwide ecosystem of telecommunication companies, equipment manufacturers, system integrators, sensor manufacturers, and semiconductor companies, driving adoption of the LoRaWAN open source communication protocol. Created just over 3 years ago, the LoRa Alliance now registers over 500 global members. This profound growth has enabled the adoption of LoRa in key regions around the world, positioning LoRa as one of the most commercially viable solutions for LPWAN Internet of Things. Operators in major global markets are implementing LoRaWAN networks to support IoT connectivity of LoRa-based devices. Alibaba Cloud's adoption of LoRaWAN networks in China is only one example of the rapidly growing global ecosystem of operators.
首先非常感谢 Semtech 对阿里巴巴在 LoRa 基础上的支持。其实 Semtech 对阿里巴巴的合作是全方面的，不管我们是从芯片领域，还是在网关领域，还是在网络建设，还是合作伙伴的推荐上，都给予了我们很大的帮助。我们阿里巴巴也很希望和 Semtech 一起把 LoRa 的网络服务于更多的这个 IoT 的这个用户，服务大众。谢谢大家。
Like the DNA of IoT, the ability of LoRa to self-replicate and adapt to the variety of LPWAN Internet of Things use cases is making it the solution for billions of future devices. By offering a solution that is optimized for IoT communications, customers can depend on Semtech to build the connection between remote endpoints, picocells, and gateways, then transmit that information to the cloud, ultimately leading to intelligent business decisions based on real-time data.
It's cool to be a part of the innovation that's pushing that into households and making that a standard protocol that everybody's going to know about.
The beauty of it is that it's both interoperable and compatible.
LoRa has really allowed us to be competitive, offering much lower cost structure for uplink technology than traditional cell networks.
We have solutions for facility management, so motion sensors and door sensors in buildings. We also have more industrial stuff like soil moistures on farms, parking sensors, water meter, electric meter. They're just plug and play, up and running in a matter of minutes to solve any use case in the IoT industry.
I also believe what we're seeing today in terms of active deployments is just the tip of the iceberg in terms of market potential.
What we really love about LoRa, and we have for the last few years, is that it's here now. We're able to take this value proposition to market today.
Semtech is driving the IoT revolution by enabling a smarter planet of innovative, connected IoT applications.